That's right. Yeah. So
it was like a reimagining. It wasn't like a big, fat, like weird mouse, you know?
Exactly. And that's the reason, again, that's how I got it, was the company that got the advertising for it. They were like, guys, we've got to revamp. This is old. Like, he's a scary, you know, people call him a rat. And he's, he's a mouse, like and kids are scared of him, and he hasn't been updated, and the voice is good, but it's like not current.
Right.
They're like, let's make this mouse a rock star.